Pretty awesome. That is such a fantastic statement. What a great place to put this sign at the entrance to this area. That's basically my motto. Quite a hill right there. I remember sledding down that hill when I was probably between 9 and 12 years old. That's crazy. That really is a drop. I don't think you can tell, but it is really crazy. I'm gonna get this house from this angle. It's kind of cool there. This is really a historical landmark. They moved this house here on its foundation. They've been renovating it. It looks really, really good. This house is very old. 150 years old. Since the time of the Underground Railroad. You should have seen it the day they brought it here. Unfortunately, I wasn't doing this kind of thing or filming videos back then, but it was quite a lot more messed up. It's a nice, nice house now. They've really done a lot of great work to it. I don't think the workers are here now. Pretty late in the day, but there definitely is a lot of mud. Oh, I'm gonna see if I can risk a little bit of mud. You can see they're heating the house currently, which is good. This location is pretty rough and tumble these days. I mean, it's a nice place to walk, I guess, but all kind of debris and litter around now. It's awesome.